Hi guys, today we'll show you how to bypass the factory reset protection on a HTC Desire 650. So let's go. So as you can see, the phone has the factory reset protection, so we're gonna unlock it. Thank you guys for watching. I hope the video was useful to you. If it's the case, please let us know in the comment section. You can also support us by a like and a subscribe. Thank you and see you in the next one.